It's 7:40 right now. All right. You laugh, but this is every teenage girl's nightmare. You go to the prom, you go to a big dance, and then you find somebody else wearing the same dress you have.
You are very right, Mr. Kiss.
I don't even have daughters, and I have
Yes, I can imagine it being very traumatic, but now there is a website helping girls avoid that dress disaster.
Mine's not until April, but it's never too early.
The search begins months in advance to find just the right dress.
Found it.
Now that you've got the goods, problem is, what if you get to the prom or the dance and someone else is wearing the same dress?
That's happened to me before. My freshman year, my homecoming, it was like my first dance. And I wore the same dress as someone, and it was awful.
Funny now, but at the time, mortifying. Exactly why Sasha Nana co-created the website thatsmydress.com.
It's the worst. It's one of the worst things. You spend hours finding the perfect dress. You have your hair, your makeup done, and then you walk in and you see your double. And there's really nothing that could be worse.
Users search for their school's event, upload a picture, and a couple of clicks later...
It took me, like... 10 seconds.
Your dress is posted along with everyone else's, so everyone can see who wears what.
You saw how easy that was.
The site also lets you interact with other users, leave a comment or a rating. And if someone does have the same dress, don't worry. The photos are time and date stamped, so there is no question who chose the dress first. Now, since the site is nationwide, you can check out trends from all over the country, not to mention you can use your mobile device while you're shopping, so you can check out what other people are wearing while you're at the store. We've got a link to their site at ours, KMBC.com. Click under News.
So you can go to your